Önce oynamak bazen avantaj bazen bir dezavantaj. Bugün biz onun avantajını yakaladık. Şimdi geri kalan maçları artık izleyeceğiz. Bizim için önemli olan kendi maçlarımız. Biz kazandıkça herhangi bir sıkıntı yaşamayacağımız için kendi ipimizi kendimiz keseceğiz. Translate. Now translate.
Mano, what do you want to say about the game? It was very important for to win.
Speak. For us, it was very important to win tonight, to get the 3 points. And then we are so happy. I was happy for my last game. He did well, so we are all together. You know, we are like a family here. And then we say thanks to God, to Allah, to give us a 3 point tonight.
Yeah. Thank you. And what do you want to say about at last four finals now? We will play.
For what?
We have now four finals, yeah. Four final games. What do you want to say?
Yeah, of course. You know, for us, we still have four games. So we know it's going to be difficult, you know. So we must be always focused. And then always give our best when we play, when we're going to play with four games, because we don't need to make a mistake, you know. We don't need to mix it because of Fenerbahce, we are behind us. So we are still waiting for us, you know. So we must always give our best and then try to win our all games, you know. Yeah.
Thank you so much. Ekta, sana da son olarak şunu sormak istiyorum. Bir süredir oynamıyordum fakat bugün ilk 11'de forma giydin ve çok iyi performans sergiledin. Neler söyleyeceksin?
Dediğim gibi her zaman hazır olmak zorundayım. Çok geniş bir kadromuz var. Biz de bu kadronun bir parçasıyız. Ne zaman forma şansı gelse bunu en iyi şekilde değerlendirmeye çalışıyoruz. Bugün de öyle oldu zannederim.
So what do you think about the fun tonight?
Valla çok iyi. Bugün muhteşem bir atmosfer de aradı her zamanki gibi. Every time. Yeah. Today good funs. Yeah. We have.
Okay.
What do you think about this?
Oh, me, I think tonight our fans are so great tonight. So we wish them to always come together to. Hey, I want to speak. Come here. Okay, I greet you.
Thank you so much.